A Bronsted acid is a proton donor, while a Bronsted base is a proton acceptor. Every Bronsted acid has its conjugate base, the molecule produced when a proton is removed. Every Bronsted base has its conjugate acid, the molecule produced when a proton is added. The hydroxide anion is the conjugate base of the water molecule, while the hydronium cation is the conjugate acid of the water molecule. Water is amphoteric, as it can either be an acid or a base, yielding a proton to become the hydroxide ion, or accepting a proton to become the hydronium cation. The autoionization of two water molecules, one acting as a base and the other as an acid, to produce a hydronium cation and a hydroxide anion, is perhaps the single most important equilibrium in chemistry. At 25 degrees Celsius, its equilibrium constant is 1.0 times 10 to the negative 14. Like any equilibrium constant, its value changes with temperature. In this course, our calculations for acid-base reactions will tend to be at 25 degrees Celsius, so we will use 1.0 times 10 to the negative 14. Within the equilibrium constant, we can express it as either the hydronium ion or proton concentration. Both are fine for the purpose of our calculations. In pure water, the hydronium and hydroxide concentrations are equal, and thus each is 1.0 times 10 to the negative 7 molar. To measure the acidity of a solution, we use the pH scale. The pH is simply the base 10 logarithm of the hydronium or H plus concentration. The pH of pure water at 25 degrees Celsius is 7.00. That of an acidic solution is lower than 7, and that of a basic solution higher than 7. For significant digits, remember that the 7 in the pH of pure water comes from the exponent. It's not a significant digit. For a pH, anything before the decimal is not a significant digit. Only the digits after the decimal are significant. Just as we have pH, we have pOH. The properties of logarithms are such that the sum of the pH and the pOH at 25 degrees Celsius is 14.00.